Here's a little ditty by Jim.
For a mean